Tony DiMidio was a professional football offensive tackle who played for two seasons from 1966 to 1967. DiMidio was born on August 20, 1942 in Bryn Mawr, Pennsylvania. In college, DiMidio played for the Westchester Golden Rams in Westchester, Pennsylvania. DiMidio was drafted by the New York Giants in 1964 in the fifth round as the 68th. Over two seasons, DiMidio played for the Kansas City Chiefs. He passed away on April 26, 2014 in Delaware County, Pennsylvania.